It's another going to be another really hot, humid day here in Huntington, West Virginia. It's 9 o'clock in the morning now. It's already 76 and humid. It's going to be well over 90 today. So today I'm going to do a 10.5 mile loop. Going to explore some roads I haven't been on before. So I'm going to head over to the neighboring village of Barbersville. Go south from there. Go south of the Barbersville Park. Go across the Guyandotte River onto 4-H Camp Road, back to Davis Creek Road, up to US Route 70, over to East Pea Ridge, and then back through some side streets back home. So, hope I enjoy the ride, and hope you do too. Here we go. I'm going to turn on the bike computer app on my phone so that I can track this trip a little better. Come on, app. There we go. Traffic on East Pea Ridge. Route 60, which we'll cross again on the way home at a different point. Looks like they got some kind of road work ahead. Traffic's maybe down to one lane.
Thank you.
We crossed over the Guyandotte River for the first time on this trip. Bouncy sidewalk. Okay, here's a turnoff for Barbersville Park, but I'm gonna keep going straight.
fourth gear now. I was in second back there. Looks like we're coming to the top. Up to sixth gear. Doing about 20 miles an hour down this hill. Get around a couple of cars, a bunch of cars. Thank you. put some more cars around me. Oh, they pulled off already. They fooled me. Okay, this is the Guyandot River again. Check my map and see where I am. I've never been down here before. I think this might be the turn. Maybe not. No, I guess not. Turn too quick. Thank you. this looks more like a driveway. I think I'm lost. I'm for sure lost. So let me check my map app again. I don't know. Well, let me go down here and see where it goes. This is weird. I wonder if my map is just screwed up. Okay, so it says that I'm on the right road. It says that there's a road here I don't see. Well, let me see where this goes. Definitely a dead end road. Where the heck? Is that the road there on the other side? Well, I'm gonna go try it. According to my map, this is on the other side of the road, or the other side of the railroad, if this is the right road. Thank you. go by, check my map again, see where it thinks I am now. Ah, this is the right road. Alright, the map was wrong. It says we're on the right road now. Okay, so I've gone 5.7 miles so far. Temperature's still 75. And I'm off again. Thank you. beautiful area. Yeah, this is the entrance to Barbersville Park. This is the way back way into the park that I took the other day. Thank you. this is Davis Creek Road. This will take us back to US Route 60. Going up Route 60 is a little tricky because there's no shoulder on the westbound side, and I want to go westbound, so I actually have to ride on the eastbound shoulder. This is a shortcut, and there was no traffic. That was pretty cool, being able to do that. Okay, this is East Pea Ridge Road. I'm going to let traffic go by. Okay, and I'm going to cut off this road just up ahead and go down the back parallel streets back to the house. Thank you. All right, made it. So I actually went 11.9 miles and went for 52 minutes at an average speed of 13.8 miles. So not bad. A few detours, but pretty good time. That's it.